Have no fear, we are your friends.
See you, Tyler. I didn't end up making a video yesterday. I've sort of worked out it takes me slightly longer than I'd hoped to edit these, just to get them to a point where I think they're worth uploading. I decided I'm gonna take the daily thing and maybe make it a two daily thing. Every second day I'll have a video out. I think it'll work for me for now.
Train and then I don't know how far I have to walk. Should be done. It's like 2:30 PM. Museum closes at 5, so I feel like I may have to rush through this. Kind of about 2 hours out of the main Tokyo area. I'm now in Nagoya. So the museum is like 20 minutes somewhere. Every time I walk somewhere or go somewhere that I've never been before, it always seemed to take so long to get there. It's meant to be a 20 minute walk. It's been just a bit over half an hour now. I just don't get it. What am I doing wrong? I think I found it? I don't know how many people I was expecting to be here, but I don't really know where the entrance is. Oh, the main gate. Let's go around there. Check out this place behind me. That is so cool. So I've come to the Toyota Commemorative Museum of Industry and Technology. I definitely thought it'd be way busier if they're not closed. Gonna put some marches, fast lane fade away, I felt money, 18 shots run though, see me you never saw no. Pretty much Toyota started off as like a textiles company. So this is like the first part of their like first thing they did as a company. There's actually like a tour group in front of me and they're getting all the demonstrations, so I'm just gonna hang with them. But Toyota was actually Toyota, as in with no T. I don't know why they dropped the D for the T, but if I find out, I'll let you know. We'll be right back. textiles to metalworking. They made moved them to like cars. I'm gonna go check that out now. But it's interesting, they still use the textile like area of the business. They make like airbags and all that sort of stuff. It's pretty interesting. They take this big block and then they make that out of that. Crazy. The best museum I've ever been to though, because everything is just like interactive. Pretty sick how you just get put in charge of this massive machine. To be honest, it's worth just coming here to press buttons all day. It's so much fun.
They're taking our jobs.
Yeah, now the real reason I came here, guys, I'm actually headlining the live techno show. Here at the museum, playing till close, so come hit me up. Crowd's here, it's gonna be lit. This museum is so in-depth, you can spend like an easy 2 days here. It's ridiculous, but I think it closes now. I think I missed half of it, I just like pressing the buttons, but it was sick. Definitely recommend if you like, I don't know, even if you don't like cars. That museum was sick. Now I gotta go and find my way back to the train station. Now I don't really have much time here. I'm running a little bit against the clock because I'm gonna get back before 8:30 to pick up my bags from the train station so I don't have to pay a ridiculous amount of money. I just really hope I don't miss my train. I don't know when it comes, but I just hope I don't miss it. Train. I somehow managed to get the slowest possible Shinkansen. It took me almost 3 hours to get back to where I was, back to Tokyo. I was supposed to be back at 8 and it's now 9:14. 2 trains later, I have to now catch a bus and then I'll be home. I only really spent like 2.5 hours at the museum. The rest of this time has just been traveling. Still worth it though, I reckon. I decided it was easier just to walk home. So now I'm walking home. Oh, well, well, well. Look who we have here. Classic example of two kids on the street.
Work in the corner.
This is, it's taking me so long.
Move on, mate, move on. You ruin our business.
You're in the alcohol section again. He's drinking again.
It's been a long, hard day of just sitting on trains and walking. So, time to polish this puppy off. Oh, I'm so glad to be on.